This is how you can reduce the light if it is a little bright or very, very bright on your jacuzzi. You can do something like that. You just put a little shadow on the front with the holes, and that will reduce the amount of light from the LEDs of your pool fixture or LED lights for your jacuzzi. So let's see how it looks after. It's because it was really, really bright. So it just I put a piece of aluminum tape and make some holes with a hole puncher like this. And just stick it one side like a little face mask in this COVID time. All right, enjoy. I'm gonna let you know. I'm gonna show you when it's back in the pool and in the jacuzzi and see how it looks. So as you see now, my pool is now very bright. I lower the light intensity with those aluminum tapes that I put in the front. And right now it's changing for green. It's changing for different colors, but as you see, it's not that bright anymore. So this is my jacuzzi, and it looks nice. It's not that bright anymore. I'm happy that I discovered how to make this thing happen, because it was so bright. Okay, enjoy. I hope so. Enjoy. Bye bye. See you next video.